What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another edition of For the Love of Vinyl here on Sean Stackhouse Reacts. I hope you guys are having a great day. We're getting close to the weekend. And hey, if you're finding me for the first time, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell for notifications, smack that like button. And if you have any requests, you can slide those into my DMs on Twitter at Sean Stackhouse. I'll get those out to you as soon as possible. Now, this is a music video reaction. It's a request by one of my amazing subscribers. So I always have to do two things before I get into the music video reaction. One, I want to bring your attention down below. We have a link for PayPal and the Cash App because 9 times out of 10, all the revenue for these videos are taken illegally because there is a fair use copyright law in effect in America that allows us to do these things and make revenue. But the record companies don't hear that. And number two, we have a journey to 4,000 subscribers down on the right-hand side. You can see that we're past 3,500. So if you like what you see and hear, please hit that subscribe button. And if you feel inclined to donate a dollar or two through PayPal or the Cash App, we would certainly appreciate it. Now, on with the show. Speaking of the show, this is Adam Lambert and Queen. The Show Must Go On. Let's take a look. Probably my favorite Queen song of all time. God, I wish Freddie would have been alive to perform this with the band. It's so tragic. That guitar lead. Come on, pan over and show Brian. What is this? Interesting. Come on, let's see Brian. Blind Pass. Absolutely amazing, as usual. Unfortunately, it was an audience shot who seemed to be focused only on Adam. You know, personally, Adam is amazing, but I would want to capture the two original members of Queen as well. I mean, they did get Roger in a little bit, but Brian, I mean, even during his solo, the camera was still on Adam Lambert when Brian May was over there doing his thing. I don't like that. To me, that's disrespectful. I understand you're an Adam Lambert fan. That's cool. I am too. But when other members have their spotlights, you know, if there's a guitar solo, you know, show the guitar solo. If there's a drum solo or a keyboard solo or a bass solo, you know, whoever, you know, show some respect to the other members. You just don't be laser focused on Adam Lambert. I mean, I know he's injected Queen with new life and I'm grateful for that, but have some respect for the OG members of Queen, please. But other than that, I have no complaints. It was a fantastic performance. And I mean, like I said in the beginning, this is my favorite Queen song, and maybe that's why I feel so passionate about how this was filmed. But let me know what you guys think down below. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. Again, if you're finding me for the first time, do me a huge favor. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the bell for notifications. Smack that like button. And if you have any requests, slide those into my Twitter DMs at Sean Stackhouse. I'll get those out to you as soon as possible. I hope you're having a great day. Until next time, guys, take care.
This is me hugging you over the airwaves. You feel that?